in. He's resting. The daytime, his work shift starts in the nighttime. That's what he's chosen to do. Or is it? I do not know. But what I do know is that that simple life, that as any other life, as important on this planet, and it is our responsibility as a collective humanity to stir up the humanity and wake up to the conscious way of living instead of unconscious behavior that is causing a tremendous amount of suffering and pain on this very earth that we all call, that it's ours to share. Yet the sharing goes out of the window when it comes with greed, and more than what you need is accumulated and you're carrying. You will never carry this stuff with you. You're simply a speck in this existence.